You should be studying Roman history, not your comic books. Oh, class dismissed.
Are you sure we should be skipping?
Nonsense. We're going to Arby's.
All the Romans, what do you think of them?
So they try to conquer everything.
Yeah, they sure have.
And they fail.
I mean, Roman gods, they're not cool. Let's just be honest, the Greek gods, they rule. They're the ones that have created our planet, you know?
I can't believe I got called out for reading that comic book.
I mean, you were pretty loud in that class. I mean, let's be honest. I think I could hear you from like 5 miles away. I don't know. Maybe that's just how you... That's just what happens, I don't know.
It
so,
is.
Comic books, Sam.
This is our ride. My blue Honda Accord.
Not if I have anything to do about it.
Huh. What should we do?
It's coming closer.
What do we do, Sam?
I have a few choice words for you.
Us two?
You two. That's my car.
That's your car?
That's
my yours.
Car now.
No, stop! We gotta have the key! We need the key! No! Come on, no!
Are you okay, sir?
Here we are, Arby's.
He is probably.
Well, here we are, Sam.
You know what? I'm done. I can't do it with you two. I just can't. I should be being paid for this. I'm not just some volunteer. You know, I'm done. I should be paid more as an actor, as an artist, as somebody who works on films and is I'm done with you two. You know, and you. You know, you. This is all your fault. You're the one who hired me. You know. No, I'm done. Just take me off. Take my name off this. Find a different actor. I don't care who it is. I'm done. This is your problem.
God! Idiots!
That Aiden guy, I hear when he gets angry, he starts squealing in a high-pitched voice.
He's one mess of a cake to say.
You know what? I'm done with it. I'm absolutely done with it. You know what? I walked Bob Dylan up the stage, 1965. He knew me. I went to NYU film school. I am a professional. You are not a professional. I'm done. Absolutely done. Unbelievable.
Okay, you can't do this to me. I silence is the foundation of all creativity, and there it is out here, ruining the silence for everybody else in this world. It's absolutely heartbreaking. I can't do it. I'm just a...
I can see him. I can see them. They're coming to my class. Oh, don't they know I can see them wherever they are? I'm a teacher. I know everything.